swinging for the fences! And he's swinging that jug on a stick like Pedro Serrano swinging for a dinger!
And the fans won it!
12 more times!
Here we go.
Triple! Wait a second, wait a second, it's gone!
You know, you can't knock his head off because it's already stuck up his ass. And Drake Younger is just having a party. He went through an emotional year of his life with his feud. Oh, come on, that sucks.
Oh, using the bottom of that trash can, which is much stiff, much more stiff than the rest of the trash can. Oh, no.
Just trying to drive that into the skull of the Golden Boy, the Psycho Shooter, the CZW legend. Oh, no.
No, this is not good. That is a kensan shoved into the top of the head of Drake Younger,
who is now having flashbacks to his TLC match at Prelude to Violence.
Rory Mondo now on the attack. And this crowd is something the crowd did not think they were going to see.
They just want to see Mondo get his ass kicked. They didn't want to see anything happen to the Psycho Shooter.
Mondo now setting up that trash can, beating Drake Younger at the top rope.
Yeah! Oh!